DIYers, I'm Mark Montano, and today on Make Your Mark, we are making a botanical mirror from scratch. Now, before I get started on this project, I'm using Workman's Friend Superior Barrier Skin Cream because I'm going to be painting this mirror with my hands, and I'm going to be getting really messy. Now, this skin cream allows me to get paint, glue, decoupage medium on my hands and wash it off easily when I'm done. We're also using Americana Decor Chalky Finish Paints, E6000 Plus, and Americana Decoupage. Now, before I forget, I want you to thumbs up if you like this video and leave me a comment if you have a question about this project or you just want to say hello. Are you ready? Let's make a botanical mirror. Make sure to check out Workman's Friend Superior Barrier Skin Cream. I'll leave a link in the description. You are going to love using this, especially if you get messy with paint and glue. Thumbs up if you like this video. Leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Home Decor and I will see you next week. Bye.